Is caffeine a psychoactive drug? Caffeine is the world's most widely consumed psychoactive substance, but unlike many others, it is legal and unregulated in nearly all jurisdictions. In North America, 90% of adults consume caffeine daily. Psychoactive drugs are divided into different groups according to their pharmacological effects.